Hey guys, so today we're going to be making a Connex racing truck. But before we start, I have to tell you something, guys. On that channel, we don't just do Connex building videos. We do Beyblade videos, Lego building videos. We also have another channel called Pulse Tube Gaming. So let's start. First things first, you're going to get this here. 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then you get this here. Like that. There we go, and then here you're going to get that there. And you're going to attach like that, and then you're going to connect it with one of these. There we go. Like so. And then next, you're going to get these for wheels. Like that. Then you're going to attach them on here. Like so. And then next you're going to get one, two, and then 1 and 2, and then here 1, 2, and then 1. There we go, like that. And you're gonna get these here on the underneath section. And these on like so. And all you have to do next is get one of these red ones, do that. And then pretty much same thing, except now you have to do this through. Get 1, 2, one of these. And there you go. Moving on. This aside, I'll put the room to build this. Like that. There we go, like that. And then we can get this back again. And then you turn it like this. Attach these to these. Like that. And then you're gonna attach that and that. And then this. And that. There we go. Next thing, we're going to put this aside, and you're going to get this. That one there. And to make this. Like that. There we go, like that. I'm gonna get this. Like that. There we go, like that. And then you're going to put that up there for now. Do that. Get that there. Attach that on there like so. Put that on. There we go. There we go. Next thing we're going to build. Like that. Then on one of them, just gonna place that on there like so. Move it in like that. And then after, you're going to get this. There we go. like that. Like that. And put that aside. Then we're gonna get these. So what you have to do is attach these to here. There we go. And then here. And then next, finally, you get we'll take the wheels off. I'll take the wheels off for now. Because you just have to put them. Okay, now we can just put the wheels back on. Okay, now to put on the other wheel. There it is. So yeah, I hope you guys like it, subscribe, see my views, bye guys.